situation. Try to keep your cool. It's affecting everybody, not just you, not just me, not just us. Times have changed for all of us as we emerge into a world full of rules and regulations and sanitizer and one-way systems. Confusing messaging and nervous sneezes when there's still nobody to believe in. Remember that patience is a virtue, and that manners come for free. What really makes the world go round is generosity. And everybody knows that everything's changed, but the fundamental things have stayed the same. Surely we can still tell good from bad, right from wrong, and happy from sad. And wherever you are when you're out on the street, be good to the people that you meet. Remember that patience is a virtue, and that manners come for free. What really makes the world go round is generosity. It's just a passing thought for this collection of ditties, written on the fly in 2020, a year that everybody would soon forget, but we know they'll leave its marks on the history books. Not that books exist anymore, that's just a metaphor. Well, maybe some good can come of this, hidden underneath all of that tragic shit. Didn't we know the world needed a shake-up? This is your chance, now go out and get some, and tell them that patience is a virtue, that manners come for free. What really makes the world go round is generosity, and what really makes